Dear respected teacher, dear friends, we are standing at Clear Sky Hamlet Sportfield in Thai Plum Village, and we are very happy to be present with you in this meditation practice session today. As you know, exercising can be a meditation if we know how to be in the present moment, to bring body and mind together. We are present for ourselves, for the people around us, and we really enjoy the nature that is always there for us. While practicing, we follow our breath, gently follow our breath, aware of our movements, allowing the breath and movement to be unified, flowing together as the river. Today, we will have an opportunity to practice the sitting stick exercises together. If we practice this regularly, it will help us feel more energetic in our daily activities. At least during this retreat, practicing the sitting stick exercises will help us support us to follow all the schedule activities easily and comfortably. Before we begin, we need to find a stick which is the right length for us. We can spread out our arms and then measure it. The stick should be about the same length as our arm span, like this. It can be a little bit longer, but not shorter. And in certain circumstances, if we do not have the stick, we can use the scarf instead. It is also possible for us to do some of the exercises without a stick or scarf. Now, in order to get more benefit from the exercise, I would like to invite everyone to warm up together first. Now, let's get started from the neck to the toe. Neck. Forward. Backward. Then turn to the left. Right, left, then rotate, reverse, okay, wrist. Reverse. Elbow. Reverse. Shoulders. Reverse. Okay. Hips. Rotate. Reverse. Okay, we bend down and then rotate with our body. Okay. Knees. Reverse. Now squat down and then stand up. One more time. Okay, elbow. Chin to the other side. Okay. Come back to our breathing. Put our hand on our belly and follow the breath. Okay, before we begin, we will do some movements in order to get familiar with the stick. Please bring the stick up. And the first posture is rest posture. We hold the stick with your dominant hand. And please remember your palms face backward like this. The stick in the vertical position, parallel alongside your body. And for the other hand, we may like to put on our belly. This is the easiest way for us to recognize and follow the breath. Stand up straight. Or you can put it behind your back like this. It looks more stable and stronger. Or just really freely alongside your body. But today I suggest that we will put our hand on our belly because it is the easiest way for us to follow the breath. Now we will do some movements in order to get familiar with the stick. Stand up straight, legs together, hold the stick in front of us. And breathing in, bring the stick up. Please remember breathing in through the nose and breathing out through the mouth. Breathe out, down, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Remain your present in the here and the now. Follow your breath. Aware of your movements. Keep a half smile on your lips. Relax your whole body. One more time. Rest. And there is 16 exercises, and they are divided into 4 parts. Each part contains 4 exercises. Now let's get started for the first exercise. Look to the sky. Step forward with your left leg, and then breathing in, bring the stick up, and then backward. Breathing out, return. Breathing in. Right leg, breathe out, return, in, out. One more time. Okay, rest. The second exercise, look to the earth, stand with your legs wider than shoulder width apart. Hold the stick behind your back. Breathing in, backward. And then breathe out, bend forward. Breathe in. Out. One more time. Out. Okay, rest. The third exercise. Stand with your legs wider than shoulder width apart and bring the stick on your shoulder. Breathing in, turn to the left. Breathe out, return. Breathing in, turn to the right. Breathe out. One more time. Out. Breathing in, turn to the right. Then breathe out. Rest. The fourth exercise, stand with your legs wider than shoulder width apart. And we're breathing in first, and then breathing out, turn to the left and touch to the left toe. Breathe in, out, turn to the right. In, out. One more time, breathe in and then breathe. Rest. So now we move on to part two, exercise number five. Kick to the sky. Take the right leg forward. Bend down a little bit. Breathing in, bend backward. And then breathing out, rapidly kick to the sky. In, out. In, out. One more time. Turn to the other side. Breathing in. Out. one more time. Okay, rest. The sit exercise, feet to the left and right. Stand with your legs shoulder width apart, like this. Breathing in, bring the stick up, and then turn to the left, and then kick to the left. Breathe out. Breathe in, turn to the right, kick to the left. Breathe out. In, out. In, out. One more time. Breathe in, turn to the right. Okay, rest. The seventh exercise, bend backward. Take a big step forward, left leg. Breathing in, bend backward. And then breathe out. In, out. One more time. Change to the other side. Breathe in. Out. One more time. Okay. The eighth exercise, bend forward and down. Legs together, stand up straight. Breathing in, bring the stick up. Breathing out, slowly bend down. Keep your back straight. In. Out. One more time. Okay, rest. Now we move on part three, the ninth exercise. Stand with your legs shoulder width apart, like this, hold the stick in front of us. Breathing in, turn to the left, look to the sky. Then breathe out. Breathing in, turn to the right, hold the breath, and then breathe out. One more time. Rest. The 10th exercise, stand with your legs wider than shoulder width apart. Breathing in, turn to the left, point to the left, hold the breath, breathe out, return. Breathe in, point to the right, hold the breath, then breathe out. One more time. Rest. The 11th exercise. This is my favorite exercise. Okay. Stand with your legs wider than shoulder width apart like this. And breathing in, bring the stick up. Turn to the left. The stick in the vertical position and look back. Then breathe out. Breathe in. Turn to the right. Hold the breath. Look back. Then breathe out. One more time. Rest. Okay, the 12 exercise. This exercise is quite difficult for some people. We will rotate the stick. Hold the stick in one hand. Breathing in, rotate the stick half circle. And then breathing out for another half. Breathe in. Out. You wish to rotate the stick. reverse. One more round. Okay, turn to the other hand. Reverse. One more round. Okay. Okay, now we move on parkour. Exercise number 13. Legs together. Breathing in till the stick to the left. Press left hand down. Keep your back straight. Then breathe out. Breathe in. Out. One more time. Okay. The 14th exercise is stand on our toes. Stand with your legs shoulder width apart like this. And then breathing in, stand on our toe and bring the stick up. Breathing out, slowly bend down, squat down. Breathe in, remain standing on your toes and then breathe out. Keep your back straight. One more time. Okay. The 15th exercise, move your whole body, stand with your leg wider than shoulder width apart, like this, and bend down. Breathing in, turn to the left, backward, and then rotate the stick, breathe out. Breathing in, rotate the stick, breathe out. One more round. reverse. One more round. Rest. The last exercise, take your left leg forward. One end, place one end of your stick on the rail like this, like a row the boat. Breathing in, rotate half circle, and then breathing out another half. Relax your whole body. Reverse. One more round. Okay, change to the other side. Breathing in for the half circle and then breathing out for another half. Reverse. One more round. Rest. And before we end, we will do some movement like we do before. Breathing in. Breathing out. One more time. Thank you for practicing with us.